Hello, I'm Chief Avery Moore, and welcome to Talks with the Chief. We use handcuffs because it's about safety, not only for the officer, but actually for the offender as well. And the reason being is, and I'm sure many people have heard this, weapons in and of themselves don't hurt anybody. It's hands that do. So officers actually, if you will, take custody of your hands by placing them in handcuffs just for your safety as well as theirs. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.